So I'm gonna let these dry and just tell y'all what I've done. I made 10 decals, one tail going to the left, one tail going to the right, and I'm gonna try to place them kind of on the edge of the nail going down. It's a small decal. I didn't want the design to be too big, so let these dry and then we're gonna decorate the nail a little bit more with some rhinestones. And sometimes, guys, to speed up the process, when I don't want to take out my UV fan, I'll use a hair dryer and I'll put it on cooled and I'll do it like that too. This might be a little loud, but I just want to demonstrate. And I just go back and forth like this. Once it dries, okay, now, guys, I'm going to go ahead and see if I can go ahead and put these on. Okay, so it's gonna be this way, so I have to make sure I put it the right way. So for that pinky, I'm gonna probably need one of these. I hope y'all can see what I'm doing. All off camera here. Trying to see if I want it going to the side, but I know I want most of it going at an angle. So I'm going to put the tip there. Hopefully it go on like I want it to go on. right, all 10 of my decals are on. I'm gonna apply some of this early, and it's called Love Each Other. Let's see how this is gonna look on top of here. I don't know how it's gonna look. It doesn't show up, it's just like a little holographic something. Make it pop a little bit. Gonna use some SS5s. We got some smaller than that. I got some SS4s, I think. That I think I'm gonna use. All right, guys, this is my final result. Put some top coat on it. All right, guys, just want to show y'all everything that I used. These colors here. And this plate here. And a glance at the nails. Hope y'all enjoyed. Until next time, y'all have a smiley day. Bye.